Thanks again for the ride.
It's the only way I could be sure you'd get on the bus. What?
You really are kind of a freak, you know that?
Mr. White.
I'm serious. You try to help people, even fools like me, and you never ask for anything in return. When I saw your face up there after it was all over, I suddenly realized I was about to tear down a good person. I just couldn't believe there was actually anyone like you out there.
Trust me, Mr. White, I'm not that good.
Well, I'm just glad nobody got hurt. Chalk it up to hallucinations or the DTs. All I know is I got a wake-up call. I am exactly 17 hours and 5 minutes sober.
I'm glad some good came out of all this. So what's next?
Well, if you found the guts to go over that cliff, maybe I can find the courage to finish the one story I let go.
Something tells me the world hasn't seen the last of Perry White.
Something tells me you're right. Rumor has it I still have a friend or two on the Daily Planet. Oh, by the way, I went over a couple more of your torch stories.
And?
Well, they're rough, and half the time you bury the lead. But I see a glimmer of hope. If you ever make the Metropolis, look me up. I owe you one.